I'm one of the last people to come out this year. We're taking a quick ride up to our buddy Rick's place.
Do we have to? we'll go.
Just rounding the North Channel here. There's the North Channel Yacht Club. First of many trips. I'm already getting things cleaned up. All the liquor is going to come home. The glassware and stuff is going to stay. I have to clean up this mess. I've taken all my clothes and boxed them up. Those are going to stay in there. I got to put some of the dehues in there so nothing molds. This mess right here is a work in progress. This winter, definitely floor. So yeah, this is just day one. I'm spreading out the cleaning and moving out of here for the season across a few days, just to make it easier on myself. But that's it. Almost time to pull her out. All right, let's go. This has been a pretty cool experience in this marina here. I originally started off outside in this end well. You would go out that door right there, and there'd be one single well here on the end outside. It wasn't that easy to get up on your boat. It's not the greatest dock. It's just a bunch of pallets with some wood on top there. So when the opportunity came up to move indoors here, I hurried up and jumped on it. I actually need to go back there today and retrieve some of those lines on those poles. Those are my pole, or my lines on those poles. If you remember one video back or two videos back, I was actually filming from out there. So, I'm sold. It's a lot more money to go inside, but I'm sold on it. I don't think I could ever go back to keeping my boat outdoors. When I'm at my boat to use it, I leave. So, the argument of like not being able to see the sunlight and hang out, that really doesn't apply to me, so I just as well would rather have the boat indoors and keep the sun and the rain off of it, especially with how much work I've been doing here on the gel coat. I don't want to go backwards anymore, with all the wet sanding, compounding, polishing, waxing. It's just, I'd rather not go backwards on that. So, taking a quick little run up the river here to fill up my water tank. They turned off my water, and I'm heading up to family member's residence to fill it up real quick. Because I'm a diehard. I'm out here still. Everybody else is on land and shrink-wrapped, and we have a little Indian summer here in Michigan, and it's going to be 70. For about 4 or 5 days in the middle of November, so here we are. I picked a real nice day here to pull out, and heading up to Sunup Marina, They're going to pull me out, block me up, and then we'll get going on all these projects we talked about. Getting a free boat wash on the way, though. It's kind of gnarly out. The water looks like chocolate milk. It looks like my little wooden insert popped out. I mean, it's really, really nasty out there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Getting this thing into this hoist well was a trick. And luckily I had the guys here to help me in. I got 30 knot winds coming in right on my side. They tried to push me out of the well every time I tried to flip around. Wintertime home. No more excuses. I gotta start working on this thing. Look at that hull side. My favorite is when people walk by and ask what wax I use, as though there's some sort of magic bullet to make it look this good. But nope, sorry. This is all hard work. And lots of wax, I guess.